Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twist and turn, twist and turns. We are the children of God. Twist and turns, twist and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, children. Welcome to our language activity lesson. Today we are going to learn about family members. Can you say family members? Yes, family members. So let's sing a song. Children. Then we extend it to the grandfather, grandmother, we go to auntie, we go to uncle, we go to cousins. So we have like the father of my father is my, very good. We have one, the father of my father. Is my, yes, the father of your father is what? Very good, is your grandfather. The father of my father is my grandfather. The brother of my mother is my, yes, very good. The brother, we have the brother of my mother is my, yes, the brother of my mother is my, very good, my uncle. Wow, that is very nice. The brother of my mother is my uncle. The sister of my father is my, the sister of my father. The sister of my father is my, yes, very good, my auntie. The sister of my father is my auntie. We have the mother of my mother is my, very good, is my grandmother. Is my grandmother, very good. The mother of my mother is my grandmother. The children of my uncle, then we have the children of my uncle or my auntie are my cousins. So we start here from number one. You have said that the father of my father is my grandfather. The father of your father is your grandfather. You call him grandpa or grandfather. So we have the brother of my mother is my uncle. The brother of your mother is your uncle. Then the sister of your father is your auntie. Then we have the mother of your mother is your grandma or your grandmother. Then the children of your uncle or your auntie are your are your cousins. I hope you have really understood. Have a nice time. Bye.